came close, but it was star player Gareth Bale who gave Wales the lead. Chris Coleman's side doubled their lead 7 minutes after the restart through Sam Vokes. Mark Yanko pulled one back for the visitors with 15 minutes remaining, but Austria couldn't.